Here, I got the rope.
You got it. Go ahead.
Oh my God. Here's the rope.
That's an airbag off the truck.
Be careful, guys.
Never thought we'd sit on a bear.
You thought some crazy shit.
Be careful whenever you get that off.
I know.
Yeah.
That's really bad. I think he's coming out. I think he pulled that. He might come out. Just watch. They're probably not going to be very happy.
No.
I'm ready to get up. He seems pretty tired, though.
Yeah.
Probably doesn't help that 300 pounds is laying on
him. Yeah, like I said, he needs it off. He's been there freaking 2 months like that.
You try it.
And the game commission can't do anything about it.
It'd be a lot easier if we had like a tranquilizer.
Yeah.
You see them ones? Oh, yeah. Nice. Yeah, it's cool. I know it's a little exhausting. I can't get them in from this side. Should, you think yeah, you
I'll take
up?
I'll take that weight off.
Can you, I'll say.
Take the blade off, run it through, and then come towards you guys.
That ring is so hard. It seems like it slid so far up his head now.
Yeah.
This?
Yeah.
It's just, it's so stiff though.
Maybe both you take an end.
Can you turn it up and go from the other way?
I don't think there's enough room.
Once we get this loose, can somebody be ready to kick his head away from
mine? I was just gonna say, I'm kind of worried about you laying down.
If you get it loose enough, though, you might be able to just get up off of him and
pull it
up.
Yeah.
Get, that way you're not right there.
I just feel the way you can fit it through the door. Yeah,
we
got it.
Yeah, so close.
That's all. Get back. There you go.
Yeah, buddy.
All right, boy.
Woo!
Who's eating?